Hello dear children and the lovely parents watching this video. I hope you all have been watching my previous videos and learning some new ways to build skills or practicing some skills that you already knew. So today I have brought you an activity that is more focused on building eye-hand coordination among children. The eye-hand coordination among children is very important to help them do the basic activities of life. For example, holding the pencil. Some children hold it in a different way or wrong way. And some children hold it in the left hand instead of right hand. So these eye-hand coordination activities help children to understand how to hold a pencil correctly like this. Anyone, once some children understand how to hold the pencil correctly, their grip is not good enough, and that is why some children write very light with the pencil and some children write pretty dark if their eye-hand coordination is strong. I have observed a lot of children struggle to write properly and neatly between the lines. They either end up writing above the lines or below the lines. So for this, we can use ice cream sticks and ask them to build a pyramid with these, like this, keeping one ice cream stick above the other, making sure that it does not fall down. As we, instead of understanding the need for the eye-hand coordination, we make them redo the same exercise again and again. And this is going to irritate the child and they might lose interest too. So now for building eye-hand coordination, I have one more activity in which the child needs a tray and a jar or a glass and some rajma beans that is easily available at home. So now child has to pick up the rajma beans one by one using right hand pincer grip and place it in the jar like this. This will help him to build eye-hand coordination. So please do these activities with your children more frequently to build their strong motor skills. It will be fun and it will be a great learning experience for both you and your children. Bye-bye.